Prime?
Well,
should we wait?
Since he's not on, we can get warmed up.
Okay.
You can invite me, because you're gonna be inviting him. You can invite him to the Discord.
Oh, yeah. He's probably... honestly, he probably won't talk.
That's fine. I mean, if he's there for...
He jams for music.
I do too, but I talk at the same time.
Would just stay there. Lana, I think he Steam messaged me. Okay, he has 10 seconds left.
Right.
I'm telling you, he's good enough. We don't need communication.
Is he the Grand Chef you were playing with?
No. I think he's Champ 3.
Oh, okay.
But we were playing around Grand Champ level. He's playing one game.
Let's do a cash then.
Okay, let's see.
He's feeling bad.
Ow, fuck.
That was loud as fuck, dude.
Well, it hurt.
It sounded like it. Well, so, did you see that we're also, there's double elimination, so if we lose, we still go against somebody?
Yeah.
Going insane.
Your watch?
Yeah.
Neo Tokyo raining. Disgusting.
Doesn't rain for me.
Oh yeah, I rain turned off. It still says rainy.
Cool.
Nice AI.
That was bad. I'm still warming up too. Oh my god, I need to warm up. Holy. I'm not even confident to hit the ball right now.
Fuck.
Oh. Is he gonna pass it to me? No. Oh no. You just cut him off. Okay. I need to focus on where I'm attacking. I'm embarrassing myself in front of him. Like, truly. There we go. I'm like flinging myself towards the ball like it's nobody's business.
Oh, my bad.
I see.
Woohoo!
There it is.
I was just tapping it. I'd say from all my friends, he's the highest ranked one that I have.
Oh, he's... Like, Josh isn't my highest. My friend...
No?
My friend 11 is. He's been grand champ for, like, the past 5 seasons.
Damn.
My bad.
It's up on the wall for you.
Okay. Nice. Ah, I thought he was gonna pass it back to me.
Oh.
What's your friend even doing awake right now?
What do you mean awake?
Well, it's, what, 9 a.m.?
Oh, he has a full-time job at Best Buy.
Okay. Oh, my cat's gonna attack my feet now. Not what I wanted.
Pasta.
What's squad? What's going on, guys?
We're just playing threes with some rando.
this was like the first time I really felt like I can do like walled air dribbles. Maybe I can pull them out.
Oh, that's good. So, we're against, was it Bentley University?
Bradley.
and there's double elimination, so if we lose one, we're still in for another round.
Ooh, nice.
A good clear. I'm feeling it.
I was like, it was passed right up to him.
Cool. Oh, I tried to bump him into a pass. Oh, wow.
Oh, I think you tried. Should we go with pasta now?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
No, we're going to leave Pasa out of it. We're not even going to let him play in this tournament. He's not good enough. Alright. Let me, post my story to get people to watch.
Say good luck, Tommy Doodles. Okay. Invite Pasta. What are we, casuals, or?
Yeah, let's do casuals, but hold on, let me post this.
It's a red Saffron Rocket Boost.
Alright. I'm ready. Let's get.
Yeah?
Well, let's get it.
Alright, play online in casual threes.
So, how was waking up this early? I haven't had to wake up this early in a while.
It was okay, but I'm like never on Rocket League this early, because I know in the morning I'd be like ass.
Yeah, that's fair. I woke up before my alarm, which I was surprised. I was like, shit, did I wake up after?
What? Nah, I woke up to my alarm.
I thought I woke up late. Because it was still bright outside, and I was like, shit, is it like noon right now?
I had a little oh shit moment last night. I was like, oh, I'm totally gonna oversleep.
Completely thought I did, so. There was a possibility that I wasn't gonna show up today, and that would have been bad.
I don't even know how to like get into to a match. Like, how do is it like a private game?
I think it is, yeah. Because the bracket's already set. I think we just have to join. Okay.
What? Excuse me.
Jeez.
I didn't think that was going in, to be honest. I honestly didn't think that was going in. I would have gone up for it.
Well, damn.
We'll take those.
That's the second kickoff we did like that.
Are you going for another one? Nice. that.
Shit.
I don't hit those. I need to wake up. Holy. I just want to walk over and get some coffee. Something.
Whoa.
You definitely can if it'll help.
Pumpkin Thin Mints coffee? I don't drink coffee very often.
I don't drink coffee very often either, but this is earlier than I've been able to wake up for, I want to say, a good 2 months.
Yeah, don't worry. Yesterday I woke up at 1, so.
I think it was the same. I can't follow. Thank you.
Nice.
Let's get open.
They said, fuck the door.
Not sure why they didn't challenge that at all.
Oh, I guess they do have an AI.
Do they?
I almost got dumped on by Tusk.
I just bumped Tusk. Alright. I got it. Oh, okay.
I thought Tusk was going for the shot.
You're going for the shot?
I thought he was.
I'm just testing your defense.
Oh, I had the pre-flip on that.
Like,
a little bastard gets it. No! I had it.
Ah.
Let's hope some of that, or none of that hoopla happens in the tournament.
Hoopla! Oh.
Could have sworn I was gonna send that over.
Alright. Above me. He just didn't want to go, I guess. Take it. Oh. So weak. Wait, didn't we play Hugsy yesterday? Or was that Hugs?
Oh, that was Hugs. But yeah, they have like the same name basically.
Oh!
Shit.
That came flying in.
Hugsy sent it over my head like 4 times.
I'm playing like Cheeks.
Me too, but that's why we are warming up.
Didn't expect that.
Just gotta wake up and focus up.
I need coffee. Now that you put it in my head.
It's one of those drugs,
oh,
man.
Oh, no.
Oh, I thought you were gonna go for it. That's why I popped it up. See, Pasta had the right idea. I got it. I don't have any more. That's in.
Oh my god.
Wow. Every,
that's the fifth time Hugsy has sent it straight over me.
That's because we're leaving our open net every time.
I was just like really thinking about what Josh was saying.
Yeah, I know.
Kind of like really trying to get in there because, you know, I play super passively. Nice.
We do play really strong whenever we're aggressive, but we need to make sure that there's somebody back at least to be able to make sure any clear isn't just straight in our net.
True.
You're alone? No, you're not.
It's fine.
Okay.
That's fucking amazing.
Nice. Good finish.
I mean, not a bad end to the game.
Ow, cat, really?
Let's pretend it didn't
happen. What happened?
Send it so right. Good.
Yeah, totally missed.
Oh. I was wondering what happened. It's like the ball just flew right into the goal.
Because, like, I can always do a solid kickoff, but, like, I don't like when it stays still, you know? If I can send it towards one of you guys, I guess I'll try. Oh, no.
What a guy.
I see if that's to fly over my head. Oh, okay. I know what I need. Give me a second to get a Coca-Cola.
Oh, good point.
Drinking a Diet Coke.
Let me get a soda.
I'm gonna throw away the cans first of the other ones I drank last night.
Dude, are you like me from an alternate reality?
Just missed that. I'm playing so bad right now.
Oh wait, why is an alien here?
I am.
We are.
Okay. Well,
without you, so,
because I left because we needed a new match.
I'm pretty sure we played Defile a lot yesterday.
Who?
A guy named Phylock. Phyloc.
I think you might be thinking of the guys that we were playing with, the Grand Champs.
No, that was Rich and one other guy, wasn't it?
E-Rich and
Pulch.
Pulch.
No, I'm pretty sure we got this guy in like a regular comp match.
Oh.
Bradley University is pretty big.
Are they?
That's a pretty big school.
My cousin goes to RIT, which is also in our qualifiers. We also can end up being on stream if I get a message. It happened to us the last time, and Alec, who was our manager at the time, didn't see it in time.
So you weren't on?
No. We would have been on stream though. Getting destroyed by Ohio State, but...
You played Ohio State?
Yeah, we played Ohio State last season. Or not last season, the one before last season. That's spring.
Was it bad?
Yeah. That's why I was telling you guys, that was like top school and we played against them and we lost hardcore. And it wasn't even their main team.
They couldn't be bothered.
They have their casual B team just out there slaying.
No, they had their C team go against us.
Oh, God.
And they were all grand champs, so... I have a feeling that Ohio State has some insider traders. Are you still playing?
Oh, no. I'm in the lobby.
I'm just chilling.
You're the main leader right now, Kenny.
Okay. Do you want competitive or casual?
Casual. I'm playing, like, ass. And this close to champ 3, like... We'll play it in a little bit. I just gotta warm up. Gotta feel better about myself.
Party was good because of a connection error.
You left us the party too. I'll invite you.
Alright, I'm now then not the captain, which I'm glad about.
I forgot to ask, what are your guys' seniority?
What do you mean?
What year are you?
I'm a freshman.
Oh, you're a freshman?
I guess technically I'm a junior, but I'm a transfer, so it's, you know, it's all messed up.
Right. So, Candy, you're gonna end up being the captain after I leave.
Whoa.
Carry on the legacy.
Unless Sam wants to do it, because he was a freshman last year. She would have seniority over you.
Yeah.
Oh, pasta.
Oh, I... There you go.
Easy.
I'll take those.
Alright, I'm starting to wake up now.
I'm drinking a Dr. Pepper. That should wake me up a little bit. Get my spicy soda. It's funny that Dr. Pepper is considered a spicy cherry.
Spicy cherry soda?
Yeah, that's what it's considered.
I don't like when people compare it to root beer, because it's definitely not root beer.
It's not.
I dislike root beer a lot.
I love root beer. My girlfriend hates root beer. She... Yeah. I always recommended... Or whenever I get a... Like, if I can't get a root beer, I always get a Dr. Pepper or Mr. Pibb.
Yeah.
But that's just because it's my second favorite soda. Nice. Good clear. Is that in?
No. That's not either.
I didn't have a boost. Close.
That was my bad. Didn't have enough.
No, I wasn't going to get it in very hard.
Bumped him.
Oh my. Yeah, me too. Oh. I was trying to shot.
I was afraid you were gonna land on me there.
I did land on you. Oh, I was expecting you to fling it.
Definitely the intention. I feel like everybody's just getting in my way.
Everybody, including us.
I like that. Ah,
that wasn't high enough. I was trying to fling it onto the backboard.
Oh, fuck. Good save.
Yes.
Oh! Alright. We'll take it.
You can pass that even further across, and I'll get it. Because I feel like...
Yeah.
back.
I mean, I knew he was just going to hit it right into you. I don't know what he was doing.
Alright. I got it.
Can't wait till voice comes, have like no delay.
Can we turn it so there is no delay?
I think just like naturally, you know, like there's no way to make it instantaneous. So like the literal half second I need to like register what you said, it would help if I had a little more time.
Well, if we were in person, it would help. That's what we did for the last time we were in qualifiers. We had everybody come over. But since you have to go on the Metra and I'm all the way in Hyde Park and everything, it's difficult.
For a competition that like really, really mattered, I totally would.
We might do it every once in a while, try to get everybody to do some kind of...
Oh!
There it is.
Hey, way to take it out of my hands.
Well, that made somebody leave.
Big man.
Oh, somebody's saying hi. My name is Carson. Is it the real Carson?
Carson Daly?
The Carson from
call YouTube. Me Carson?
Yeah, call me Carson.
It's pretty funny.
I actually haven't even watched anything he's made.
Pasta's popping off.
Pasta.
Hopefully for the match. They'll have a bot on their team also.
We're good. Now I'm starting to come alive.
Fantastic.
What the?
It was a pass, what are you talking
another
about?
Another one.
Another one.
Another one.
To you?
Back pass. What a back pass. Okay, that works, you know? Wasn't great, but didn't put us at risk. That's what all we needed.
Damn it.
Oh my. Renegade.
We are the Renegades. I got a follower.
Every time Renegades pops up on the Discord, yeah, dude, my little sister does this TikTok dance, and I have no clue what she's doing.
Is there a new dance that everybody's doing now?
Yeah, she goes, renegade, and yeah, I have no clue.
Alright, so if we get into a LAN, that's what we're doing, because we have to.
Yeah, 100%.
We have to now, it's just unavoidable. I was wanting to make, like, a chant for us. You know how, like, in football teams or other teams, they do, like, a chant with their arms and everything, they bounce up and down?
Yeah.
I wanted to create one. But there's not enough of us make one that like really interesting or really loud.
That's true.
But I want it to happen. That'd be cool.
We can just have the three of us be really hype.
Just like fucking go nuts.
Go insane.
Mm-hmm. Go crazy.
Crazy go stupid.
Yes.
Big brain moment.
No.
Wait, do they have an AI? They have an AI.
They have two, don't they? Oh no, they have one. Oh! Outlaw! Faking me out!
Faked you out!
Dude, and he bumped me, I'm telling you, the AI is a force to be reckoned with.
They really are. Casual.
Ah, fuck.
See, look at it, he's passing it off to Rich.
Ah!
Outlaw's missing it. Thank you, Outlaw.
I like how the AI does what as it's told.
He only does what he wants. He's like a cat.
See how I scared Sour? The scare tactic. I knew you were right behind me. It may look dumb, but trust me, it had a purpose.
Nice. Nice. Passing? No. Yeah. I might pass again. I can't.
Passing in the corner. Nice.
Nice one.
See, this is what happens when we're not clogged up in the corner together.
Yeah, we kind of left the corner alone.
Let's just say that the corner is no man's zone. Once you get into the corner, just try to get out as fast as possible.
Try to get out. Right. Hot corner.
Aw, I thought you were going to chip that. Nice. Woo! Bye, Sour. I faked the bump.
Hot corner.
Nice.
I thought I hit that.
I can't.
Nice. Oh!
I got it. I don't have it. I should have. Oh no!
Woo!
Nice.
Oh my. Okay. Good one on that.
Nope.
Fuck, I didn't have boost. My bad. I'm gonna go get some. But after that, it's hot corner.
Nice.
Nice.
Ooh.
I probably could have smacked that down, to be honest.
I thought my shot was gonna rise. I was kinda scared.
Okay.
You faked them both out.
Go faster.
Holy. Okay, pass it to you. I had a hit. Oh, fuck you, Rich.
What'd you have a hit on?
I can.
Oh. Okay.
He's got it. Got it.
Fuck, if I had some boost.
Nope.
I thought you were. I need to keep an eye out for you guys more.
Yeah, you do.
Keep a knowledge of where you are.
This is the weirdest recovery I've ever had. Oh, and I bumped him too.
Got it.
You cut in front of me, Pasta.
Yeah, I did.
Ooh, watch out. Nice. Pass it.
Get away from the corner.
It's passing it to you. I thought you were going for a pass, I fell off. Close. We had a strong defense in this one.
Strong the defenses.
We sure did. Whoa, I got a tune blue. blueprint, the black market.
I have that one.
Not gonna pay for it though.
Yeah, right, I really don't like the new system.
Let's go to
competitive.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. Oh, actually, let's get a golden lantern up in here.
You're your party leader.
I know. I got a golden lantern. Fantastic. Nothing good. Another. Oh, I got a titanium white light speed.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's gonna be cool.
Okay, before I ever not figure this out, how do I change my title?
Alright, go to garage, and then next to choose banner, there's a little tag.
That's what it is. Okay, it's fixed.
What do you know?
Animator.
Okay.
Gotta represent my major.
Fair enough. I'm actually going to use this light speed now.
Ha, you were hating on it.
Well, I know, but because it was a very rare, and I was like, man, not another one.
Vroom, vroom, it's a vroom, titanium vroom, light. Vroom. Oh my god. In real life, if I can get an octane in real life,
I wouldn't
drive
it.
Game over. Yeah, why?
It's not a great looking car, that's for sure.
It looks like a buggy.
But damn, it has maneuverability.
Nice, that's Ooh. What I want to see.
Damn.
I got it.
Get out of the corner.
I'm not in the corner.
You never
saw
me,
though. You never
I'm
saw
talking
me.
To myself.
You didn't see me. Pasta?
I mean, that's just plain incorrect.
Oh, boy.
Hey.
Nice. Good follow. I can't follow that though.
Over ya.
Ooh, took it from me.
Well, I mean, he committed to that direction with his jump, so.
Whoops.
He kind of fucked up. But we'll take it.
We'll take that
yes.
too.
Aw. No. Fuck.
Yes.
Ooh.
Damn it! That was a good
Pasta.
Play. Pasta!
I can't be held accountable for anything right now.
No, I don't know why I said pasta. I'm truly confused as to why I said that.
You always blame him. What do you mean to blame me?
There you go. Yes, pasta!
It's coming.
It's coming. We're playing so much better. Much, much.
Just gotta keep an eye on the time, by the way.
Oh,
this
yeah.
It's 10. We have an hour.
I gotta imagine we just played
nice.
Casuals or competitive throughout the thing.
Could you imagine? We just like.
Oh, shit. What time is it? It's 12?
Oh, no.
Ah, oh, shit, we lost. Well, there's always next year.
Alright, let's fake him out there.
Not for you. Oh, nice oh, shot.
I do amazing shots. I'll take
Good
it.
Good job.
Mind tricks. Made him do that.
I told you, I was faking him.
To be honest, that was a great redirect he had.
I got it. Oh, no, he's got it. I thought he missed.
Okay, at no point should we, like, let up, right? When we're playing against the other team.
Yeah, we'll destroy them. I don't care if it's 10-0.
Let's do it.
Yeah, no, we're not gonna let up at all. We're gonna do what they do at the RLCS. That we just keep on smashing their face.
Oh, fuck. Don't get a good boost to get back.
Oh! Oh! That was close.
That was quite intense.
Oh no. Thank you. Messing up.
Fuck. It's popped up.
Watch out. F-board. Straight down.
Whoa! That's dope. Lucky. Well, I call bullshit.
We probably would have had it if we actually went back, but none of us did. Damn.
Should have boosted to that faster.
I should have gone on the wall instead of flown up. Oh! No.
That was zero.
I had faith in you.
Well, that's not gonna cut it.
Faith needs a little boost.
I like that.
Damn. One.
Watch out. Nice. Backboard. Oh, taco.
No.
If you went on the wall, you probably would have been able to get a good clear.
Oh, yeah.
You stayed on the wall.
Fuck.
Nice.
Mine.
I don't think now's the time to be dingy. Oh my, I missed. Full on missed.
Thank you. Okay. I can't. Backboard. Nice. I'll be right.
How did this get to overtime?
We really fell apart at the end.
Yeah.
Damn. Watch out. I got it. Nice. Alright.
Sweet.
We take this.
Okay. Interesting bounce. I for one was not expecting it.
I don't think we've lost any.
We only played one.
No, I mean in general. From casual
to... Oh. I was like, competitive? Hmm.
So close. Let's get
champ one, champ two, and champ three. That's pretty decent.
You know what's funny though is when we were going against Ohio State, I was much lower rank, and Andy and Kyler were both champ. No, Kyler, I think, was Diamond 3. So I feel like we have a higher chance of winning.
Yeah, I feel like...
I was lower rank and I was coming back from a 3-month vacation of not playing.
I should have challenged.
I get it. Nice clear. Good nice. Shit. That was a good pinch.
Little pinch.
Yeah, let's try not to do anything fancy because I have a feeling that when Grand Champs see our ranks, they're gonna go crazy and try to do like fancy stuff just for the stream.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out.
If we stick to good ground play.
I don't even think ground play specifically is what we need to worry about. I think just playing solid in general, just making sure we're not going for anything fancy. Because, like, these guys are trying something fancy, and obviously we're getting past them, so... Uh-oh. Close.
Can you hit it across?
Yes. You ask and you shall receive. I think if we stay towards ground play, we're not gonna win.
Yeah, that's true.
Because they're just gonna get over us, so. Being able to challenge in the air is important, though. I'm dead.
Nice.
Oh, he's gonna hit that.
Toss a... Fast enough. Nice.
Pass.
Sick.
Good pass. Shit. That's fun.
I've tried to blow them both up, so they fumbled. Oh, he got you.
Oh.
Ouch, yeah.
My axles.
Oh no! Nice.
I hit him out of the way.
Turns.
So high.
Close. He's above me. Nice. Good shot.
Nice shot. Oh, with the side of that car.
Fancy.
I think that's more just like my adaptation to no arrow.
Yeah, I mean, if that gets it done.
Watch out. Ooh. Nice. Good challenge there.
Fuck!
Challenge it. Nice. We need somebody challenging. I'm dead.
It's in.
Nice.
They left their goal wide open for no reason.
Don't expect that to happen during the tournament, that's for sure.
But if it's there, take it.
Yeah, hell.
Even though they're grand champs, if it's there, take it.
Try not to make things complicated. Just drag it in.
Just take the ball and put it over right about there. Oh!
I got it. I still have it.
Are we gonna know their rank?
No, well, I can, but I'm not gonna want to. I feel like if we know their rank, it's gonna make things worse for us.
I think you're right.
So I'm gonna take off, TRN.
I think I'll look.
Of course you will.
Because I want to know who I'm beating. Gosh.
Fair. Alright, I feel like this will be our last one before... Maybe one more after this. The only thing that I worry about knowing their rank is we're gonna get faked out by their ranks. Then look at their ranks rather than their plays.
Yeah, I'll definitely play different depending on where I think I'm playing at. I think it's important that we just like read them. Like read their play style.
Yeah.
It's okay, we always start off with the kickoff goal.
We all know who's holding this.
Whoa! I was not supposed to go or anything. Interesting.
I was supposed to just be going right in.
I was all an illusion. You were the real thing.
Nice.
I didn't expect them to hit it like that.
I don't think anybody was.
Like a miss. Because I was waiting for it to come to me other side. Oh, great save.
Take it from him. Nice. Put it in. Nice.
Nice. Easy. He's trying some intense stuff. I'm just like, no.
That's what I'm saying. Like, when they play like that, just
like cancel. I don't even know why he's pushing it there.
He's trying to do something like, fancy.
Yeah, it's like having abilities but not using them at the right time. Nice.
I don't know why you pushed that. Candy, you should just...
It's gonna be the boost.
One more? Two more?
Couple more.
Close. That's a little far.
Zero. Can't.
I was trying to get it to you, but it just went so far. I'll just put it in.
Ugh!
I should have been there. Ooh, what a save.
I was really aggressive to that. Oh, he's gonna boost star me? I see how it is. Fuck that, I'm gonna go score on your goal.
Oh.
That was my fault.
I was expecting you to hit that.
Who, me?
Yeah.
It's coming in hot. Oh, that should have been a back pass. My bad.
Uh-oh. We're fine.
Thanks for the demo.
Cool. Ah, nice.
One win AFK.
I know.
I mean, rip them, but I'll take it. He's got to do it all alone if he wants to. Yeah. I feel like a demo on a 3v2 is a little...
Oh, my bad. Nice. No! No! So close.
No!
I'll follow.
Okay. Oh shit. Now it's actually a good way.
I was trying to pass it to you. My bad. You guys are holding strong with two people.
They are.
Candy. Nice. Good save.
No.
There we go. That's what we needed.
That was a little harder than it had to be.
I know, right?
I mean, GG to that.
I think I got it.
Got what?
The C3.
I did! Woo! Let's do it, boys! C3!
Looking good. You got your wings.
Guys,
I can fly. Alright. We have 30 minutes. Should we go for another?
Let's do one more, and I'm gonna, I would like to take like a small break. We set up to get in.
Okay. I could fly, boys.
Don't lose them now.
Yeah, right. Well, it doesn't even matter at this point. That's the highest I've ever been in ranks. Alright, this has gotta go.
One of these days, you guys are gonna have to help me get into GC and Rumble.
I'm not gonna be able to help.
I could probably help.
You and,
all you need is, like,
Sam,
3 wins.
Sam is pretty good.
Oh, yeah, Sam is C2 or C3, I'm pretty sure.
Uh-oh.
Should be fine. No, never mind. I was expecting somebody to be back.
Early goal.
Yeah, I went up there.
Yeah,
see you.
I cut
you
off.
Wait,
did you hit it?
I cut it off. Yeah, I hit it.
You hit it. Oh.
I was trying to pass back. Okay.
Interesting.
He's doing the same thing I was doing.
Oh, I thought... Oh, sorry, I thought you were back. My bad.
That works.
Fuck!
Pass him right to him. I don't know what I'm doing.
That pre-flip, though.
Yeah.
I'm just hitting against the wall. I'm just playing ping pong.
You really are. You're just playing with yourself in ping pong.
I know. I should pass it more.
Nice.
Nice save.
I got it.
Oh, fuck, no boost.
Oh!
Nice shot.
That redirect is so good.
Oh, I thought we could pinch it.
Head it down.
Pasta, that was close.
On his own.
Had the placement and everything.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Alien. That was meant to be a pass.
There it is.
Nice.
I saw it coming from a mile away.
No. He did a pretty good job to almost get back. No problem.
Oh shit, I shouldn't have gone up.
I'm back. Oh my bad. Interesting.
I was going for the dunk.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh.
It was a good pass.
I'm gonna challenge. I have no boost though.
Lobbed it. Oh.
I got demoed for the team. it's over.
Okay. You landed right as I was jumping on top of me. Watch out. Oh, okay. Okay. Close. Damn it, I didn't land where I wanted to.
What's going on there?
Sightseeing.
Oh! Watch out, it's a shot. Nice. Can't land.
No boost on me.
Well, I went through the ball there.
Fuck.
Take it. Should have gone.
Oh no, no, no.
Damn. No worries. We weren't really focused that game, to be honest. I could tell we were all like kind of just flinging at it.
Yeah.
Still C3. Alright. Take your break. I'm gonna try to set this all up.
Okay. I'll be back in like less than 10.
Cool.
Wildcat Mushkin Broken Arrow. Those are.
Where are we? We're not able to see us. Pool 3? Oh, there we go. Bradley.
Yeah, you see him?
Check-in available in 17. Cool. So, there's no rules.
Alright. I think we're good. We're back at 3.
We started off today pretty good. I can tell you that much.
Yeah. So once matches are reported, we get stats?
Do we really?
I think so.
Ooh. You're gonna have all the goals, guarantee. I don't know why, but you end up getting all of our goals.
I don't know why.
So the standings?
Oh! One of the team's name is called UCP Times.
What is it?
UC Pizza Time. Wait, yeah, those are... how would there only be one? There's a guy, and then it says plus one. How would there only be two teammates?
Might have a sub for them.
Guess what?
What?
What college is here? Cornell.
Are they really?
Yeah. Could you imagine the Cornell University?
The University of Alabama is really good. I know that much.
Oh, I see RMU.
RMU's in here too?
Yeah.
So RIT Brown is...
They're playing University of West Alabama.
I was literally just looking at that.
Ohio University F?
Jesus Christ, they have that many teams?
No way.
Holy... See, some of them have colors, some of them have, like, letters. We're just one. See, DePaul has yellow. I'm wondering
if
they have more than one.
We're the official team.
We are the official team.
Hell yeah. DePaul University. Oh yeah, they have two. They have a... What team is this? DePaul University Yellow.
Yeah, DePaul, we're gonna have to play IRL booth. We're gonna have to set up a scrim. I think they have an esports room. So we might be able to go there.
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
So we'll have to try to set that up with them.
DePaul. Oh, yeah, I see it. I see it. Check-in available in 1350. Yeah. I'm on that screen.
Yeah, that's what I was at.
Okay, just keep it there.
Oh, so it is best of three. So there's only two games.
Two games?
Well, two or three, yeah.
Okay.
This is game one, game two.
I just really want to get off to a good start.
I do too. I don't know how Bradley is, but...
Florida Gators are in here.
Yeah, I see that. George Mason's in there.
CMU.
George Mason is in the next after Florida Gators. I would have gone to George Mason too. That's funny. Let me text my cousin, tell him that his team is up.
UIUC?
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go run over. Wait, can I? You have all your toys. Go play with them. He's attacking my feet now. Stop. You guys are gonna have to meet my cat at some point.
What's her name again?
Kiwi.
Kiwi.
Last minute half flipping.
I'm trying, man.
I'll just go with redirects.
We have 5:43. Still checking. I'm gonna go in for some saves.
You're getting ready for it to go over your head. Overhead goalie.
These saves are difficult, let me tell you.
Well, let me tell you, there's a grand champ behind the shot taking it.
I know. Cat. Get out of here. There it is. Jesus.
Okay, this one's just straight impossible.
What one?
Overhead goalie number 4. I don't even know how someone would attempt this. You can't. You're in bad positioning.
You should try this one.
Do all the shots have to be...
really?
Makeable?
I think so. I think they all have to be possible.
Yeah, they are. Because you have to try the pack. Pretty sure.
So it won't let you just design some impossible shit?
I don't think so. I think you have to get it at some point. Go play with your toy, you have it right here. See, look. Go play with it.
What happens if the dudes don't show up?
We win automatically.
Ooh. Did you have that happen?
It almost happened.
Gonna have to DDoS them.
Yeah, just DDoS tell me when to use the lag switch.
Right now.
I wasn't ready.
Holy fuck, this is a hard goal. Or save. Jesus Christ. How are you supposed to save that?
Number 4?
Well, mine's all mixed up, so... holy fuck. It's so difficult. I'm like wave dashing and everything.
Wave dashing.
Fuck. It's not an overhead, it's on the ground, but it's going straight in the goal and you're behind it. Come on! Jesus Christ! Fuck. Oh my god. I don't think I'll be able to save this. Jeez.
We have the good luck from my roommate. I was texting him because he's coming back from Portland today. And... asked if I could help him with his bags at like 6 p.m. We should be done by then, right?
I told my girlfriend, like, I don't know if it depends on if we're doing really good or not.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we could be playing different teams.
I said to him I should be able to help him, but We should be good.
I have a feeling that we're gonna win at least one.
I'm gonna be a little upset if we don't.
I'm gonna be, yeah, I kind of expect us to win.
Because, that's what happened the last time. Like, we won at least one, and that's what made me happy. Because at least we did something. Holy, that's a...
So we still get in either way?
Yeah, we're in the qualifiers, so we'll have the rolling bracket, so we'll be able to play anytime. So it's kind of just like a... You schedule a thing with a team, and the more you beat, the easier it is to get into the tournament. We'll have another finals before the actual event.
But we get to do a lot of playing.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Wait, why is that?
Love that.
Oh no.
Check in 30 seconds.
Why the fuck is this a goal? Oh my god, dude. I can't.
Oh, do I have to check in myself, by the way?
I think so. I think all of us do.
Oops.
But maybe not. I might be able to. Let's just see before.
I'm gonna get that link open just in case.
I'll set it to you. Here.
Do you want to check in? First, Amy?
Available shortly. Should probably have it open in regardless, so...
Yeah, I have it just open on my other monitor.
So it's available shortly. Here we go.
There it is.
Oh yeah, we all have to check in.
One player from each team must check in. Oh.
Well, Aliens. Auto disqualifier in 13 minutes.
Hey, we're all checked in.
Are we? I'm still logging in.
Yeah, it's just waiting for opponent. They have to check in, too.
If they don't check in, then automatically.
If they don't check in, then we're going to round two. And then we have to wait, 30 minutes.
Actually, you know what? Maybe it did happen. Because I remember three teams, I think one of them was Ohio State, and then the other was Northern Illinois.
Dedicated individuals, so they should be all ready. I'm excited.
I'm excited too. Could you imagine if they're all in ranked right now and they're just like, oh.
Oh shit, I forgot we're supposed to play this thing.
Last season was really annoying because the qualifiers were on Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
So
why would they do that?
I don't know. It was the worst because I was busy with my girlfriend, Kyler was busy with his girlfriend.
And that's really a thing you gotta dedicate a lot of time to. You gotta warm up. If you wanna do it properly.
Right.
Bacchus mod.
Oh yeah, let me turn off TRN.
What's TRN?
So I can see ranks. I'm gonna turn that off. Cool, it's off.
I don't have TRN, so I won't be able to see their rank.
You have Bacchus mod though. You can see their MMR.
I have Bacchus mod?
Didn't you say you have it?
No, I was just reading it off of your party thing. It says in Bacchus mod custom training.
Oh. I find it funny that it says that. it's a mod, so...
Yeah. You just downloaded it off the web?
Yeah.
Huh.
It's one of the best things for training. Because...
They'll know where we're from. Look, I have a Chicago Cubs flag.
Ooh, that's a hard save. Oh, I saved it. Never mind. Oh, this is a really realistic one. You have a blue jay out your window.
Mine?
I think it's Pasta's. Yeah, it's Pasta's.
No, maybe it's.
Are you taming a bird?
Dude, my cat would definitely
kill it. I wish I could have a pet. I can have a fish in here, but I don't want a fish. It's just work and money for no reason.
Well, it's less work than a cat or a dog. Alright, yeah. We're on Team Blue.
But, like, they're so boring. Oh, we're going, join guys. The game lobby.
I got it.
Okay.
I'm gonna just do it because all of us are in the party anyways.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
So, RL.
We are blue. Do not join until all players are in the lobby. Got it.
Enable. Find. I'll create it, I guess. So don't join until...
feel like I can't get it out of our fucking...
Pass it. Nice. That's good a shot. Good start.
Good pass.
Thanks.
Just gotta challenge him. That's the only way we can get past him.
Yeah, I'm playing aggressive.
Okay.
I wasn't there.
Wildcat's really good. He's the one we gotta watch out for.
Yep. He's going for a lot of backboard touches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So got the defender.
I just think we need to challenge it before it gets touch.
Yep. If anything, just go for any kind of 50 with him. Back to you. Watch out. Nice. Just put it in. Open net. Fuck. Oh. You got me?
Wildcat's good.
Bumped him. Take it. Let's try not to give it up to him.
Yeah.
Let's just keep it away from him.
I mean...
Okay.
I don't know. I mean, it's really hard to stop Wildcat.
It's a best of three, so, yeah.
Okay.
Fetch once people win two games in a row. Or one two times. Alright guys, no worries. It's the nerves. I'll be left.
Let's do that.
I can. Close. I have no boost.
Me either.
Yeah, you got it over me?
No boost. Damn. It makes it look so easy.
Anyway.
Let's do it.
This is kind of what happened with our Ohio State game. Oh, candy.
Oh, shit.
Passing it?
I just forced something.
Pass it up. I can't touch. I'm dead. I got it. Touch. Oh, that bounced out so far. I'm coming for a blow. Block that? Nice.
Nice.
Well, get bumped me.
He bumped you?
Yeah, he was...
Oh, yeah. Fun. Well, we left. Nice.
Thank you.
I got it.
Fuck.
Candy, watch out. I was passing it over. He was there though. That was my bad. Missed my flip.
Well.
No, we're fine.
We're good.
Close. Watch out. Above you. I couldn't get a jump, apparently. Close. You got it? Oh, no. What a touch.
I think we're giving them too much space.
We definitely are. It's mostly in the air, too.
Yeah. Well, we have to lose twice, so we're not out yet. These guys are pretty good.
We aren't doing terrible, though. We're giving them a fight.
Yeah. I mean, they're ESL. That's pretty.
Yeah. We should probably do ESL. Not gonna lie.
Definitely have to practice a little more, but yeah.
I'm just gonna play a lot more together. Okay. So, Bradley won. So we're gonna be going against. Where are we?
Can we exit to the main menu?
Trying to see us.
Against Ohio State. No, I'm just kidding.
Ohio Bobcats are in though. They won against Lambton Bees. Now they're going Lambton College, so they're going against the same college.
Oh, there's our. We're confirming 4-1 and 4-0.
Ow, cat, ow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you guys save those replays, by the way?
I saved the last one.
I didn't.
I didn't either.
I saved the second game, when we lost 4-0. I mean, it's a learning experience.
It is.
Definitely. See, the thing is, I feel like I give a lot of space because I know I won't be able to challenge, but then I remember what Josh is saying.
Yeah,
like,
you just need a challenge. Just a challenge. Right.
Just your presence there.
Mm-hmm.
They had a lot of, like, even on that ceiling shot, he just went for it.
Yep.
He didn't change anything because he didn't have anything.
There's a lot of DQs. Lambton B's DQs. That's why Ohio went past. The club sub also DQ'd. Team 9 DQ'd. UNF Ospreys against UIUC. They DQ'd.
What do you think that is? Just people not getting.
Yeah, they just didn't play.
Yeah. So we play the loser of G, which is UNC Charlotte or Princeton. Whoever loses. So if Princeton loses, we're playing Princeton. Interesting.
We're going against Princeton or who?
UNC B team.
Oh, I see it.
Because the... Yeah. DePaul University is playing right now.
There they are against Alma. Alright.
Bradley is a big college.
They are, yeah.
Like,
we're a small college compared to most of these schools.
Yeah. Oh, I guess not.
What?
There's only 4,000 students.
Oh, really?
Apparently. I thought it was big.
Yeah, it sounds like it's a big school. Bradley University.
Yeah.
Well, it's funny that UConn has a team from Connecticut. It's where most of my classmates from high school went. How much more does G have? They're at 23 minutes. They probably went in for a second game. All right, let's go into training. Let's do it. Make sure our shots are accurate.
I'm gonna go for the customs.
That's what I'm doing. The odds were against us that game too, when you looked at the standings.
Yeah.
So, it wasn't like a huge surprise that we lost.
Yeah.
That's a really tough skill gap to play to.
Yeah, but I mean, to be fair, we're not like the highest ranks. We're almost there.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm closer than you guys are, but you guys are also the same skill as I am, I would say. Yeah. We all have our things we have to work on. And the more we play together, the more we'll realize what we all need to work on. And I think this semester, we really need to, like, hammer in playing. Even playing tournaments and stuff. Like, we need to play.
Just get time on the game.
Yeah, regardless if it's with each other or not. I mean, just playing in general. Because I don't want to hit Grand Champ without you guys, you know?
Yeah. That'd be cool. If
I'm going to catch Grand Champ before you.
Yeah, one day you're going to log on. Both going to be GC. One day,
yeah, we're both going to be GC. Where you at?
You guys didn't play with me. Come on now. I mean, you guys are more likely to rank up to Champ 2 pretty quickly.
And I'm still trying to figure out the Champ rank, because, I mean, I've been in low diamond most of this time. I, like, just hit Champ, so...
Right.
I think I could hit Champ 3.
I think you could, too. I mean, you have, like, the play for it. It's just really just trying to play. I didn't even play any threes until we played last night, so...
Yeah. You were just playing doubles?
Yeah, I was only playing doubles. And then I would play a few, like, rumble and...
rumble.
Ones, a lot of casual.
Oh, UNC Charlotte, we're playing Princeton.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
All right.
I think they're. Yeah. So, and they, UNC beat them 2-0.
Yeah, 6-0, both games.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So hopefully we're...
Hopefully they have no defense.
Hopefully they're bots.
We're Team Blue.
So that means we don't start it?
No, we don't. So, let me get the...
Princeton Tigers. Now, let's give them a chance. UNC Charlotte B could be a really good team.
Yeah.
So let's not go into it, like, expecting to just pull off some shit. Just a normal game, just like we're playing
Just how we played like them.
Mouse.
Alright, we're going in, guys.
Like how we're playing against Mouse.
Mouse and those other guys, yeah.
Because we're playing pretty decent.
Okay.
What are we? Blue?
Team Blue. Why are they joining here? Oh. Alright, let's go.
Oh.
Watch out. Backward. He's going in. Oh, these guys are not as good.
Bust is not expecting. Hey, they're just learning. I respect that they are getting a team together and playing together.
I agree. Hey, they are Princeton. They're the smart kids.
Yeah, they're smart.
You don't have time for this shit.
This guy's probably gonna make, like, triple my salary when I get out of college.
that's a fact, dude.
Ooh, close.
What a save from that guy.
Not bad.
I can't.
Okay, it's over.
It's over.
Oh.
We lost.
It's done. I quit. Okay, yes. That's a good hit. Touch it.
I got it.
Okay.
Oh, cat, not right now.
Oh, no.
That's all you, Candy.
Woo!
Let's do it. First goal of the game.
We're just serving up. First goal of the season.
Let's do it. Wait, who got the first goal? Was it you, Pasta?
No, I was.
Oh, wait.
Last game.
I think it was you then.
I think it was
me.
No, dude, I think it was you.
Was it me? No.
We'll see in the stats. We'll see in the stats.
True.
Wow, that was a weak hit.
Ow, cat, stop.
I have no boost, by the way.
Ow, oh, cat,
just
stop.
Missed the middle.
My cat is attacking my leg. We're all in this corner.
Pass. Oh, yeah. Corners. Red hot corner.
Hot corner.
Yeah, there was something about that we weren't supposed to do.
Something about that corner I really like. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. My bad.
We're fine.
they're just playing with us. They're really going to start trying soon.
Yeah?
Get out of that corner.
Oh, here it is. Oh, no.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. Their shot.
Cat?
Hey, Alan, what are you doing?
I'm waiting for them. I'm waiting for them. I didn't want to waste my boost, and I couldn't catch up.
Like, they're not really making silly mistakes.
No, yeah, they're just playing slower.
They're pretty solid. Right.
They have decent technical skills.
They just aren't making the shots.
Yeah. I stole his boost over there.
But let's not take it for granted. Like, we'll play solid regardless.
Oh, yeah.
Close. What a save. Cat, stop! I need to kick my cat out after this game. You're staying in that corner, Candy.
Yeah, my bad.
Challenge. Cat, stop. I'm up. That cat is going crazy on me. I have to play slouch because my cat is like...
Fuck! I got demolished.
No excuses, right.
Oh!
That's why we can't get up by more than one goal.
How did I miss that, man? There it is.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Spiked it.
That's a good pass.
Alright. I just need to calm down.
Yep. Cat needs to calm down. That's what needs to happen.
Has to hit it.
Oh boy.
Okay, it's over.
Watch out. I bumped him. Close. Damn, that was a goal.
Oops.
Alright, let me kick my cat out real quick. I'm not meowing a lot, but I need to kick you out. I'm sorry, cat. They're also all, Psy Netters.
Yeah, they're all on Xbox with me.
Are they really?
Yeah, every single one.
Got it.
60 frames, Master Race.
60. Blue.
Blue. Ooh, that was some lag. Alright, I'll follow.
I'm going back. All right, just calm, collected play.
Yeah.
I got it.
Nice. Oh, I almost had that.
I'm going up with
one goal.
I got it.
Nice.
Pass should have been there. I'm up the wall.
I'm getting boost. I'm in the middle.
Oh, I almost did it to him again. Close.
You gotta hit it, yeah.
Oh, that's a goal. I should have followed.
Good shot from me.
Yeah.
I had to get boost, or else I wasn't getting back.
I should have just followed it up at the wall. I'll go back.
I don't have any boot.
Follow it. Pass it.
Nope. Just tried to shoot it out. Oops.
Oh, you should have passed it out to me.
Not bad.
Can't. Fuck.
Oof.
It's fine. Play collected, guys. Keep the ball on you as much as possible.
Yeah.
We're making little mistakes. We can do it, though.
Can't follow it up, I don't have boost.
You didn't go. I should have gone.
Oh shit.
I got it. I have no boost though. Follow that, Pasta. Yeah. Pass it back. Close. There it is.
Wow.
This corner, man, we're really sticking to it.
I got it.
Follow it. Nice.
Nice one.
Coming back.
We got it. No problem.
Fail tripper committed there.
Yeah, that was a bad miss.
It's fine. We've had them too.
True.
I'll be right.
Follow.
Nice. That's what I'd like to see.
Scare me. Don't scare me.
Alright.
Slam.
Pasta's really good at following it up. I've just noticed. Yeah. Like, he's consistent with it.
Because at the lower ranks, when everybody does normal kickoffs, it almost always stops.
True. I'm up.
I'm over on the other side.
Okay. That challenge.
I don't have any boost.
It's off.
Oh my god.
We got them on their toes. We're on their paws, should I say?
Princeton Tiger.
Another boost. I'm gonna follow them.
Got them on their claws. Oh, what a save! Nice. Damn. Ooh. What a save again. They have solid defense.
Go back. Ugh. That's the
follow
one.
It, follow it.
Hi, Caleb.
Oh!
I'm getting that. Where the fuck is this boost?
I may have taken it.
Ah, shit.
I got it.
It's off.
Right.
Did I see Evans what?
Text.
No.
Boost.
Pass what it. Say?
Not fun.
Close.
Where are you going? Yeah.
Pass a follow it.
Yeah. That's stupid.
Going to OT.
No, we're gonna win.
Alright, going left.
I have to play early for this. Okay.
Go for it.
I got it.
Pasta. Watch out. Nice. Good save.
I don't have boost.
Oh, let's do it, boys! Woo!
You just beat Princeton.
How does that feel?
It don't matter.
Not so smart now.
Fuck Princeton.
Oh, yes. I feel so good. Wow. I'm sweating. Holy fuck.
Yeah, me too.
I fetched results. Oh, they can't even. I said GG's boys in their console.
They're on console. I bet you. I feel so bad. They're sitting in that lobby going, oh, what do we do now?
I mean, they got creamed by, who was the school they just
UNC?
Yeah.
They got destroyed by UNC.
They're not feeling too great. I think they thought they
but
had
But I feel like
too.
We were playing, we just didn't expect that kind of play, so we were just so timid for no reason.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
It's like we were...
Hey, we did what we accomplished something. We beat Princeton.
Yeah, we
yeah I'm happy with that. I can brag to all my friends now.
Yeah. Hey, let's. I think we have a very, very good shot at least one or two more losers games.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, we string a couple of wins along. We just get gone on a nice streak, and then we're back in.
So we lost to, who was it?
Fucking.
Yeah, what?
Bradley.
Bradley? Yeah, we lost to Bradley one against Princeton.
Yeah.
Ooh.
We beat the smart people.
Yeah, we did. I feel good about that.
Me too.
Is there any easy way to see their MMR right now?
You could look up their names.
Yeah, it's true. Let me see.
Wait, so who's the ones we could be playing?
Okay, so we are... against the Dayton Flyers. We're going against Dayton. Dayton's a big school. I know that.
We already have our thing?
Well, they have to confirm.
Oh.
Evan's not there. Close my door.
But we're going against Dayton Flyers, regardless.
You're gonna leave?
Maybe.
That's probably a good idea.
I don't
want to
talk to them.
Yeah, that doesn't sound fun. Okay, hold on. Wait! Yes, okay, he locked my door. Or he closed my door.
Yeah, they have to verify, and I don't know why they haven't verified. Maybe they're just upset that they lost, so they're not verifying.
That's good.
You know the super smart school?
Yeah, we have to beat them.
Fuck smart people.
Alright, so the guys we just played, it was two plat threes and a diamond three.
Okay. No wonder.
Oh, shit. But I mean, they were playing with heart.
They were playing hard. They were going out.
That's their last
right,
thing.
Let me grab some water.
I'll be honest, I went into it kind of expecting to win. So I think I messed up my plan.
Can you put the windows up?
So is that what we can do? We can, like, after we play wins and losses, like, play somebody that's around our range and up. Play everybody.
We still haven't verified?
Well, does it...
Oh, my cousin's watching. He's like, says fuck up Dayton for us.
Why, did Dayton beat them?
I don't know.
That would
did
be
Dayton,
funny.
Didn't Dayton lose to them? To RMU? Or RIT? No, they went against...
What pool are we in?
They beat Cox
Four,
by
right?
90. And then they're going against Salt College.
Yeah.
Salt College. Alright. Checking in now. We're Team Blue again.
Oh, come on, give us red.
Let's get it, boys.
Let's do it.
So we don't know what rank these guys are?
No. I'm not gonna look. You know, I don't want to know.
I kind of want to know. I kind of want.
No, I don't want to know because I don't want to get messed up by it. All right.
Classic. No fear.
Are you okay with me knowing?
I mean, if you don't tell us, then sure.
I won't. Do you know any other names?
It's in the bracket.
Let me see.
Or in the roster. 8, 5, 1. My cousin's watching, I think. So, hey, cuz.
What's up?
Is this Tespa?
It's CRL, right?
Alright, Tespa. Anymore.
Can't he hear you? Because you're streaming.
Man. it opened up the window. It's hot in here. Oh, it's up to 3, that's why. Oh. Cool. Can or can't? Can. Were you able to hear me in, thing? My mic's on. You should be able to hear me. Alright. Join private match. Join. Alright, we're going in. We're in it, boys.
Alright. Let's do it.
Let's go, Dayton. See what you got.
Dayton Flyers. Blue?
Blue.
Oh, wait, they're not all in.
Oh, I'm not in.
Oh, it's pasta.
Are you not in the party?
No, I'm in the party. I just didn't load in for some reason.
Can you join?
No, I don't think I can join either. Well, hold on.
Look on the tasks thing. It'll tell you the password and name you need to put in for private match.
Worst task?
Huh?
Where do I find the code?
Once you look on the bracket, you click on the game that we're currently in.
Oh, got it, got it.
Next to roster, it's tasks.
He's Rick from corporate.
Nate Dog. You're going against Nate Dog.
Carrot.
We'll do it.
It's so hard to type on the Xbox.
I feel like I'm doing something wrong.
I'm not able to look at chat, by the way. So
we can leave the match, right? And then we can just bring him back in.
Let's try that.
Okay.
Private match. All right. See if you're in.
It didn't load me in. Nope. Should I restart?
I'm getting the loading screen to death.
I think me too. Should I quit RL?
No, we should be fine.
Oh, I think it's loading something. Nope, your connection to the game timed out. Should we try to make a new party?
Oh!
What?
Cross platform, that might be why.
Should still work, right?
No, if they're not cross platform, then it won't.
How would they not be cross platform?
They can turn it off.
think it was just a loading glitch.
Should we try again? Lobby's up.
Pasta, are you in?
Nope.
See, and kick Pasta from the party.
On the thing. I can manually leave.
I got you. It says hold up, lobby's up. Okay. Should be good now. It says our bad. I think one of them probably had cross-platform off.
Are you connecting now?
Oh no, I'm still in the lobby.
No, I'm not connecting.
I'm joining.
I'm not.
I'm good now.
I'm in the lobby.
You're still in the lobby?
Yeah.
You guys didn't join?
Code?
Oh wait. Pasta's in.
Yep.
What's the...
Look it up. I'm in streaming, so we don't want to dox ourselves.
Oh, okay, I'm good.
Alright, cool. Team Blue.
Oh!
No, we're good. We're fine. We beat some Grand Champs this high.
Whoa!
Remember?
Let's do it.
It's got it. It's gonna be a different game from the last one, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Just play smart. There are no Bradley. Nice. I can't.
Okay, let's zoom.
Sorry, Dan. We got it, though.
Look at that shittily drawn Dayton Flyers. Gee.
Says he likes your name, by the way.
I'm in the middle of a game.
Nice.
Got him.
Mm-hmm. Oof. Shoot it right. Try to at least. Oof.
Hold on. I'm in the middle of a game with my Rocket League team.
Pasa?
I don't know.
Candy, go. I got it. Good pass. Oh, I thought you were back. That's why I blew him up.
He bumped me, yeah.
I could have done something more. I didn't want to mess you up, though. Follow him. Pasta. Oh, I triple committed us there. Nice.
Yes. Come on.
There's no boost anywhere. Oh boy. Watch out. Corporate's coming in.
Jesus.
We got this though. We're not doing terrible.
This work from corporate guy's good. They got good passes.
They do. They're passing really well.
Oh, you got past that a little bit farther, or a little bit closer.
Yeah. I was like halfway between a shot and a pass.
Nice. They're string. Strong offense. Oof. Watch out.
Damn.
Yeah. We'll get them next game. We know how they play. We just gotta play to our advantage right now.
Block this frick guy.
That's what defense. I like. We might even be able to get it this game. I'll be left.
Oh shit.
Nice. Good follow. I'm dead behind you. Ooh. Watch out.
Good luck, my boost.
Oh, he's over me. I bumped the carrot.
Block.
I almost intercepted that pass. Nice. Is that in?
Nope.
Oh, candy. I can't do that.
Wow. Powerful hit.
Oh. Alright.
We're good. Right.
We're doing alright. We can beat them.
Whew.
Let's give them a run for their money. We have a game on our hands.
Two games. Come on.
I'll be left.
Oh, carrots on your team.
Why? How? I saw that. I was like, wait a minute. That's not you.
No problem. Whoops.
I follow. Oh, I'm so high.
How many boots?
Pasta? Nice. Close.
Corner.
Yep.
Back?
Nah, no boots. Thank you.
Oh, there it goes.
I tried. Flipping out. Watch out.
No. I stayed in the corner.
Candy. You know. You know.
Nope. Ooh.
I'll be left.
Okay. Nice. Oh, this guy was in pain.
I had no boost. I missed it.
Yeah, you should have gone up at least.
Yeah.
I'll be left. That's a follow. You got that? My cat's meowing now. Ugh. Alright guys, focus up. That was weird. Nice. Over me. Oh, I saw you coming in, so I stopped. Yes.
Ooh. I'll take it.
We like those.
Oh,
I'll be right. Okay. I'm too low.
Shit.
I didn't get enough jump. You're all alone, Candy. I can't. Oh, my bad.
Okay.
Follow that pasta. He's on you.
What?
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Watch out.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Kinda gave it to them. I mean, it really is kind of a nice refresher of an update that we really just need to play the game a ton.
Yeah.
Cause like, we can still compete even with Grand Champs.
Yeah.
But to win, we're gonna need to really work as a team.
Yeah. Oh, damn. That would have been it. Watch out, that's on. Oh, he missed.
Can you follow up with no boost?
Oh,
shit.
Wow. Well, we gave it our best.
We did. And we're still in. We're still in for the season, so.
You guys down to play, like, regular competitive?
Yeah, we can.
Hey, we beat Princeton.
Yeah, we got that win you wanted.
Who was flat?
Yeah, we got that win.
Well, I mean, our other two games is like Grand ESL champ, Grand champs.
Yeah. So, did we really do that
That's
bad?
Pretty tough odds.
Yeah, we did pretty good.
We didn't get beat 6-0 like Princeton. We got beat like 4-1.
Yeah.
I would like to keep playing with other GCs so I can start to adapt.
Oh yeah, 100%. We're gonna have to, and we're gonna want to play against DePaul, because right now DePaul's like in the third, winning.
Really?
Mm-hmm. DePaul's playing really well.
Dang.
So yeah.
Oh, you're a party leader.
I am. I'm just looking at stuff. Alrighty. Columbia Renegades is now hosting. Well, we just lost. God damn it, Dan.
Wait, what is happening?
Columbia Renegades is now hosting us on their channel. Well, we beat somebody. We beat Princeton University. I feel pretty good about that.
Yeah.
Champ 3. Man, that makes me feel good that I'm at least Champ 3. Like, that...
We'll get higher.
At least we accomplished two things today. We got one win, and I got Champ 3. So, I accomplished something. I don't know about you guys.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not too disappointed.
I'm not either.
Thought I would do a little better.
I mean, that's the thing, though, is with how little we play together... And, like how our ranks are. I mean, it's bound to happen.
Yeah, I mean, we're not expected to go all the way into the qualifier.
Right.
But if we like get a bunch of practicing and done, and then we play against other teams, I think we'll be pretty good.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Over.
I'm bumped. Oh boy.
Over.
Two. Nice. These guys are aggressive.
They are. I have 4 boost.
I just thought I can get a second hit. That would have been it. Good touch.
Nice. I like that. Pasta, you can go. I'm in goal.
We just gotta play in the air more. That's really what it is.
Yeah, 100%. I'm like always on the ground for the ground play, and they shoot right over.
Nice save. Sick, I feel like there we are just a bit too...
Too what?
Congested, like we all were at the same spot.
True. I shouldn't have passed that.
It's like a little gift from us. Fuck.
Oh my god. They're just over me every time.
I'm in the middle.
I tried. Oh, I had it.
my bad.
That's my fault. I went for it. I should have stayed down.
I'm in the middle.
I tried. Follow that. Just keep on following.
Holy. I'll take that.
Oh.
Should have gone up sooner.
Dan said that he was trying to log on to Columbia Renegades. Took him a while. That's why he just now hosted us.
Oh, I don't think your hit was needed.
What's it? Nice.
Oh, that free flip. Alien, did it.
I can't. Watch out.
Yeah.
That was...
Just dropped a ton of water on my lap.
That was questionable. That hit. Oh. I feel like we're not stringing anything together, so it's not going in.
Right.
I'm also,
I'm
feeling
dead.
Weird.
Dead and goal. Nice. Pass. Aw.
Oh, I thought you were behind the alien.
I was next to you, basically.
No, so I ran back to goal.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, is that in? Nice.
Ooh.
I like it. I'll follow. Oops. Oh no. Okay.
I have to get at least one.
At least. You didn't get any during the tournament, so.
Oh, thank God.
Didn't embarrass ourselves. Hey, they did.
I feel like.
The other team did.
I feel like at some point we changed our gameplay because we're afraid of embarrassing ourselves.
It could
have. But that's why Mouse said we should just go for it.
Yeah.
Just have the confidence to do it.
I agree. It is nerves. Like, we've not played any tournaments together.
Fuck.
How did I not catch up to that?
I hit it. That was for you.
I saw it coming. I'm dead. Ox came for revenge. These guys are always up. At the last second goal. Candy with the saves.
Yeah. It's okay, we got it.
Can you guys give me like 2 minutes?
I dimmed down? This game hates me.
I didn't div down. I'm surprised, honestly.
Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and make mac and cheese. Mac and cheese only takes 2 minutes.
My roommate should be home soon. Let me text him.
Good.
He actually might not be able to text me because he's not got a SIM card. He's probably in the Uber. I actually want to see. I'm top 3.1% in threes. Wow, twos. I'm top 10. That's crazy. Champ 2. Or Champ
top
1.
Top 10%.
Yeah, it's top 10% is Champ 1. That's craziness. My MMR 4 unranked is crazy. It's almost 2,000.
I think mine was like 1,800 or something like that.
Mine's 19. But I'm literally like 22 points from 2000.
Last time I checked for Rumble, I'm like top 0.9%.
For Rumble, I'm top 11. Snow Day, I'm still top 3.7. And Drop Shot, I'm 4.7.
We still have to get you that Blizzard Wizard.
Dude, I want Blizzard Wizard so bad. I love
you
the title.
You rarely see it. Nobody ever has that.
Exactly. That's my point. I've played against pros in it. Like, I played against Rizzo. I played against Chrome. I played Athena. But she's
how
not really a
game
pro.
Go?
Karma. I didn't win. I beat Athena in it.
What rank is Athena?
I think she's Grand Champ.
Hold on. My mac and cheese is cooking, but then I'll be ready. I needed food.
I do too. My roommate's coming home, so I'm gonna get food with him once he flies in. Well, he's already flown in, but I'm waiting for him to get home.
Oh, I'm getting Nando's with my roommate when he comes.
Nando's downtown or downtown or?
Yeah, downtown.
There's a Nando's down here. If you want to have dinner.
I get the one on Wabash. He comes in at like. Like 5-ish. I don't know.
I had to pick up my girlfriend at that time, too.
Oh.
So.
I'm gonna get my mac and cheese for right now.
I don't get the Nando's hype. I'm definitely a Chick-fil-A type guy.
Well, Nando's is just, it's different. I really like them. I wasn't a fan of chicken until I tried them, to be honest.
Maybe I just had a bad experience, but like, I went to one that was in the suburbs, and it was just like overpriced for mediocre, I felt like.
I thought it was really good. It's pretty gourmet.
It's probably different in the city. Yeah, because it's like, it looks super upscale, so I kind of expected, you know, like, really, really good food. Maybe it was just their kitchen.
Might have been. It was really good around here. Like, I was really surprised. I was expecting it to kind of be like, you know, sort of good. But I was impressed. Their mango one, mango sauce that they put on it.
Oh, good. Yeah, yeah.
It's my favorite
Brits love their Nandos.
I know they do.
Cheeky Nandos.
Well, it's South American, so... Or South African.
I actually didn't know that.
Yeah, South African. Chicago, New York, and LA are the only U.S. cities to have Nandos. Oh, DC, I think. DC, I think, has it, too.
I always forget how big Chicago is.
Like, yeah, dude. It's weird because, like, we're in the top three biggest cities, and yet it doesn't feel like it.
Yeah.
I don't know how many viewers we have right now, but man, I'm hungry. Gonna have some ramen, I guess. Live up the college life.
Definitely grab some food if you want.
I'm gonna go boil some water.
Renegade. Alright. Got my Mac. Ready.
Candy, you love TikTok, huh?
Hold on, I'm gonna run and get a Coke. Singing our team song. Okay, I'm ready whenever we're ready.
Emerson went to go boil some water.
Okay.
I'm just in on a casual.
We could play a game of Rumble.
Dude, we should. I've been saying to him, if there was a tournament for Rumble, I would be in every single.
I think they have those.
Do they really?
Yeah.
I gotta look into it. I'd be so hyped.
What rank are you?
C3. I'm like Division 2 or 3, so I'm getting close.
Dang. I feel like I could play high-level Rumble.
Because mechanically, people are lacking. It's really people who know how to use the power-ups super well.
Mm-hmm. Hello, alien.
Boiling up some water, so we'll be ready when we finish the game. Is everybody back?
Yeah, I'm in a casual right now. I can leave.
You're just gonna leave it trying to boil?
Yeah. Well, it's in like an instant boiler thing, so.
Hmm.
If I need to boil it again, whatever. I'll probably get off after this game because my roommate's probably gonna get home soon.
Oh, for sure.
Alright. Are we doing competitive still?
Sure.
Your call.
Velveeta shells and cheese.
Good stuff.
It is good stuff. I bought like 20 of the bowl ones where you just throw them in the microwave.
Oh, fair. Oh, what a save. I thought I got him around.
Nice.
So we take those.
Look at that assist.
They could have definitely saved that, but...
Yeah, well...
They're bunched up.
We're not their coach, so...
Fucking embarrassing.
Yeah, really... Honestly, it's just quite embarrassing. Oh, my! Now that.
That was embarrassing. I was passing it back to you.
My bad. I was just real confused.
That works. Close. Nobody going? Pasta. I was trying to pass it to you.
That's all good.
Challenge it. I know you're there.
Oh.
Ow. Ow!
Attack!
I don't know what I was doing with that.
Did you go?
I did. Alien? I was flying above you.
Huh. Interesting. Ding!
Whew.
Almost.
That was a pinch and a half.
I tried to test you guys. Go! Ooh, yeah!
Close. It was a good pass.
I just knew I didn't have anything. Nice. It led to a goal. It confused them.
Good team play.
What about my cat?
You're adorable.
They are a bitch sometimes.
Damn. Tell me how you really feel.
Jeez.
Passing.
Woo!
I got it.
Oh, shit.
So slow.
Get out of here.
You should have kept it on him.
I think the demo scared us. Whoa! He's going for it! He really did go for it. What the...
Pasta? Pasta?
Well, that was my bad. I call blame for that one.
Should, because it was your fault.
Yep. Nice.
Oh.
When do I get my spikes?
When do I get...
Maybe a plunger.
Plungers are too OP. I can't.
Totally.
Like, spikes you can deal with the freeze and everything, but, I mean, plunger basically doesn't have any defense. Except for just not being good at them.
Right. I guess good positioning. Like, I can tell when somebody has a plunger. Like, I look for people intentionally driving past the ball.
Yeah, I guess so, but even still, I mean, if they get past you, it's over.
Oh, shit. And they have to make the corners like that.
Pass a pass over.
Oof.
No, no. Woo! Or that!
My baby.
Yes, 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 yes.
Alright, I'm down for one more.
Yeah, I'm down.
I got Zeta wheels. I remember these. Those used to be my favorite wheels.
Those are actually kind of ugly.
Yes. Finally. Wow. Hip 4.
They're just very simplistic.
I like the simplistic look of them, though. Yeah, I wasn't trying to get rid of them because I was using them all the time. And then ultimately I gave them up because I got better wheels.
Yeah.
Juan.
Tex.
Are like Zambas and Dracos still rare? Or no. Have people just completely forgot about them?
They're basically not cool anymore.
Yeah. Hey, don't say that about my wheels.
You dissing my wheels?
Got a pair of Dracos and a pair of blue Dracos, and I was set for life.
Like, I feel like nothing's cool anymore except for the stuff that you trade up for. Like, the white Octane, white Dominus.
Yeah.
Don't you dare take my boot. Get in.
Me?
No, not you.
Flight?
Yeah.
That's mid. Oh, close.
Oh, sorry.
I should have gone. Nice pinch. Dang it, Juan. Yeah, the Fennec, the Octane, and... Oh, boy.
That was wow.
Bad on my part. The Octane, the Fennec, and the Dominus White are, like, the best to get, and then... Alpha Boost and stuff, obviously.
Yeah.
Nobody talks about Alpha Boost anymore, though.
Give me a white hat.
Nobody really talks about the white hat anymore, either.
Do they even give them anymore?
You have to exploit the game. Or pay for it. But there's a certain squad, I heard. Like, they all are in a Discord together, everybody with white hats. And then there's ones that... paid for it, and then there's ones that have gotten it. And some have gotten multiple, so that's why there's some that are in circulation.
It's crazy to me that people would have multiple white hats.
Well, it's just because they found exploits, they're just good coders.
Oh, I guess, yeah, for each exploit?
Yep, every time. I think the most somebody has is like 3. That's a pass and a half. They were just there.
Okay.
I got it. Alright. I didn't have any boost. Oh, I thought that was in.
Come on.
There we go. Oh! Taco?
Yeah.
Follow that? You had a jump for it, man.
I couldn't.
You had boost. Oh, why'd you do that to me?
I can never make those.
I know. I've just recently been able to.
Like, if it's straight up, I can't do it. If it's at an angle, it's, like, much easier.
Yeah. Yeah.
What was that?
Just flung it at the ceiling. Close.
I didn't like him.
Um.
Watch out. Nice. Oh, I missed.
See, I didn't even hit it there.
I got it.
Ugh. That should be a pass.
Yeah. Here we go, get another miss. God damn it.
Follow it. Nice. I'm bumped. Several times. I kept on getting bumped.
What even happened?
I don't know what happened with you.
I don't know. Whoa.
Oh, my bad. You know what I wonder is if ROTC has a team.
What's ROTC?
Like for Army colleges.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty, guys. This is it for me.
What, you want to play Rumble Pasta?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah?
It was fun, guys. I'll catch you guys later. Thank you guys for watching the stream, if you're still watching. Alright, catch you later.
See you, man.